Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So tomorrow we are going to get another update, the second week of Full Metal Alchemist collaboration in global, and we got some news today. So tomorrow's new units are Roy Mustang and Riza Hawkeye. Finally, Roy Mustang. Okay, so the new unit details: Roy Mustang, Flame Alchemist, a special job. And then the ninja job, God Enchant job, Ninja Vermilion Bird. That's cool because the Japan version didn't get this. So the Enchanted job is global exclusive. That's really nice. And the third job, Telekinetic Artist. So this is the same job as the one on Uzuma. Yeah, basically Roy Mustang is the Fire Uzuma. So if you already know about Uzuma, I mean how good Uzuma is, then Roy Mustang is kinda similar to that Uzuma, but the element is fire. Okay, the leader skill, magic attack by 30% boost, and then reduces cast time by 10% for fire units. Okay, that's nice. Really nice for Roy Mustang himself. The recommended skill, explosion. Inflict fire magic damage on units within target area, range 4, area square 3. Whoa. Okay. The damage is pretty nice, I think. Okay, the recommended job, Flame Alchemist. Okay, Pyromancy, basic Pyromancy. Reaction 6 cents, the one from Telekinesis. 10% chance perfect evasion, basically. But only for physicals. And then the passive, Fire Starter. Greatly raises magic attack and greatly lowers water res. Okay, Ninja Stout. So, okay, seems okay, but personally, yeah. If I'm going to use Roy Mustang, other than to use him as Flame Alchemist, I will use him as Telekinetic Artist. With Fire Starter and Telekinetic Speed. Or Ninja Stealth and Telekinetic Speed. No. Ninja Stealth and Fire Starter also seems pretty good. Well, depend on what you need. I mean, if you need higher agility, then Telekinetic Speed is very recommended. Hey. Definitely super strong, Roy Mustang. Yeah. Roy Mustang and Edward Elric, they are the strongest collaboration units this time. So I'm actually kinda surprised that they released Roy Mustang on the second week, not on the third week. Okay. Because the jackpot this time, in my opinion, Edward and Roy. Okay, so Riza Hawkeye, Amatrian First Lieutenant. Basically another kind of sniper. The second job is gunner, the third job is sniper. The leader skill raises speed attack 30% and missile damage by 20% for water units. Wow, seems quite painful. So water sniper, basically, yeah. The recommended skill, Eagle Eye Shot. Penetrating attack that inflict missile damage fired in a straight line on target enemy. 100% hit and chance of critical and chance of inflicting stop. Range 5, height range unlimited. Okay, so kinda like, you know, the stronger version of pinpoint shot. Okay, seems interesting. At least we can use her for the stop effect in arena, and that's already annoying enough in my opinion. So the recommended job is Amestrian First Lieutenant, and then the flexibility, sharpshooting, basic sharpshooting. Okay, the reaction, marksmanship, chance of performing preemptive strike counter when receiving damage, range 4, height range unlimited. Seems pretty cool, kinda similar to the one on Gilgamesh, basically. Passive one, Triggered Will, raises damage and max HP for missile attack type. Okay, I just realized that missile attack type have max HP too. Okay, I think it's supposed to be raises max HP and damage for missile attack type. And then passive two, Long Snipe. Okay. Well, personally, I think this time Riza Hawkeye is kinda like just a collectible unit. Well, she is cute. You know, but this kind of thing, we can get it easily from many other gunner, like, you know, pinpoint shot. But okay, if Riza's damage is actually pretty good, then it is totally okay. Yeah, but the bad news is she doesn't have any enchant job. So I don't think she will be that strong. for the damage and also the status. Meanwhile, Roy seems super duper promising this time. Wow, Roy Mustang! And then the event to get Roy and Riza's gear. So episode 7 to 14 added. You can now learn the rest of Alphonse's skills, okay? So this is it, Colonel Mustang's white glove. The master ability Rage Inferno. Inflict 4 hits fire magic damage and death sentence curse on target enemy unit, wow. So okay, let's say Roy Mustang get countered by water enemy, but somehow Roy Mustang still can attack first. And then Roy Mustang used the master ability Rage Inferno. Okay, the enemy got the death sentence, then Roy Mustang died. In the end, that water enemy still going to die because of the death sentence. That's the good thing about death sentence. And then Riza Hawkeye, Hawkeye's rifle. The master ability 3 hits missile damage fired in a straight line on target enemy unit and chance of critical and greatly lowers target agility. This is agility minus 50%. If Risa's agility is very high, then after using this, she might be able to move like twice before the enemy move. Seems interesting, but not that deadly maybe. But okay, if the damage is actually super nice, if it's super duper painful, then Riza Hawkeye could be really good this time. But okay, let's see about that. I have to test that using Gumichu's account. And then the new EX Plus stage for the Full Metal Alchemist collaboration. Okay, interesting. And then from the login bonus, we can get Roy Mustang and Riza Hawkeye soul shards. And 100 gems in total. 20 apple. Hayate! Hayate plushie! Finally, it is here. That gear is really good. Yeah, agility 10 and stop resistance. I've been using it a lot in my Japan account. Okay. I must get that gear. Well, glad that last week I already got Alphonse's gear. And yeah, that's all from the news today. And actually, a few days ago, we got this news. New event. No woman allowed. Fight manliness lessons now accepting second term students. Dilga-sama. Are you manly enough to take on Dilga's new quest? The gear is pretty awesome though. HP up, agility up, charm breast up, and chance of charm. Oh, by looking at the item, I can imagine what is charm rest up and chance of charm means. Okay. Mighty loincloth. So we can get 777 mighty loincloth shards from the milestone mission to transmute the gear. Okay. Yeah, that's all from the news today. So tomorrow, Roy Mustang. I think I will try to summon Roy Mustang together with Milko again tomorrow. So let's see if we are going to be lucky enough to get Roy Mustang, and if it's possible with Riza Hawkeye too. Okay. Alright, this is so cool. Loving this. Yeah, so I think that's all. That's the official recommended build for Roy Mustang and Riza Hawkeye, and also the preview for the new master ability. Cannot wait to see them alive. Basically, the jackpot this time is Roy Mustang, and Riza Hawkeye is kinda like just a collectible character because of she is limited, yeah, collaboration limited unit. Okay, so thank you for watching, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye, the Alchemist Code Global Punch!